I'm familiar with that quest from my time beyond the rift. So if you need a guide, just say the word. If we've the item in hand, we ought not keep the recipient waiting.
We ought to make the delivery now, lest it should end up lost or misplaced.
'Tis as you say. If I might be so bold as to speak my mind? You would gather materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more? These writing, we cannot accompany you there, Master. But fear not, you'll find us here when you return.
You've returned.
Have you obtained any worm's life crystals? You have? Incredible! That is no small feat. I must admit, I had not thought you much chance of success. Yet here you are, and this. This is precisely what I require to complete my work. I shan't delay. Come by again tomorrow. By then, I will have produced a Godsway of unparalleled quality.
To see you, Master.
The so-called Forbidden Magic Research Lab appears to have been constructed rather recently.
That does seem to be the case. What's more, only a select few are granted entry.
It is all very secretive. I wonder what the citizenry make of it.
Me? I sell defensive equipment, as you can plainly... Now, this hardly bears saying, but don't you... dare try to take anything without... Not paying for it first. Many thanks.
Evidently, it is a contraption that allows for travel betwixt two points. That does sound convenient.
A fine thing, miss. It is almost as though it were placed here for our benefit. Now there's a worthy prize. If only 'twere so far away.
Thank you, Arisen. One might confidently call that a resounding victory.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement. That was impeccably timed, Arisen. Is not yet done. If we must, let us finish this quickly. Fear not, 'tis well in hand. Pray, slow your feet. You run too fast for the likes of me. No time to catch your breath. Try to keep up. Might be so bold as to speak my mind? Different masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have bestrons for allies. You've given me much to think about.
Be sure to buy aught.
I'm dead on my
knees. Who knows their craft better than I? There's light armor, and there's heavy armor. But how to forge the best of both?
Can't put a price on quality.
If ere you stumble across some interesting materials, don't be stingy. Bring them here and I'll try my hand.
The Godsway is surely complete by now. Mayhap we ought to pay Lord Ambrosius a visit. Follow me, Master, if you would. I'll bring you to the one you seek. The vanguard is yours. Lead on. Right. Just follow me. Too quick for you, Master. Don't worry, I shall wait for you right here.
Very well. I shall return.
I would appreciate your swift return, Master. A fell unease begins to gnaw at me when you are gone over long.
I suppose all we can do is wait.
Oh, it is finished. The result is even more sublime than I'd hoped. I must deliver it to Lord Phasis at once. Though, mayhap. Now, I cannot leave this in your hands. I may not be fleet of foot, but only I can do this. Changed my mind. You take it. Deliver the blade to Lord Phasis. You ought reach him in time.
Go now. Make haste for Moonglint Tower. There your journey will come to an end, one way or another.
At last! The moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up. Things and turning in early, I must say.
Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Off we go then. I hope you slept well. riding in an ox cart would be a welcome reprieve.
They can be most convenient, though they travel only during the day.
Quickly now, our master beckons.
Fear not, 'tis well in hand.
Thank you.
statue appears to be pursuing Lord Phasus.
Of course. The answer was staring me right in the face. Should we be bold enough to reach them?
The terrain favors us as well. Shall we make use of it to scale the Gigantus?
Fear not. Tis well in hand.
Thank you.
have risen to meet it. Yet even by their dozens, they are surely powerless before it. I'd wager the entire country's heard or felt what's happening here. Can we expect reinforcements? Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
I say we collect as much as we can carry.
Forgive me, but there's another matter I've been bursting to speak of. Namely...
Treasure chest! I can hardly wait to open it.
Not all chests contain treasure, you know.
You're no soldier, are you? I expect your journey was a long one, then. Planning to stay the night? I'd not recommend camping. You'll awake neath a blanket of ash. I can give you a roof over your head.
Always a pleasure.
A ballista!
Arisen? I should have expected you may yet linger here.
What manner of treasures will I find today? I can scarce wait to find out. Lucky us! That's worth taking! treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
You're a welcome sight, Arisen. As ever, I'm yours to command. Are you fit to travel? Then let's not dawdle.
Should you need to communicate in Elvish, pray call upon me. I would be only too glad to assist. I hope the day ahead shall be a joyous one.
A troubling rumor has reached my ears, and methinks I ought to share it. It is said there is an illness spores can contract beyond the rift that inflicts unspeakable harm on those around them. As it progresses, the pawn gradually loses all self-control, and in time will even cease to heed the Arisen's commands.
Can that really be true? I don't like the sound of it at all!
A ballista is a ranged weapon.
Tis a glad thing we happened upon this. Unleashing it during combat ought to fluster our foes.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
I will protect you. It is a mechanism for hauling freight, and it looks as if it could be.
It would seem the stone puppet has stopped. Have the wounded been tended to?
Yes, my lord.
Good. I trust you are prepared, Sovereign of Vermont.
Will it really be all right? I'm not about to be charred, am I?
Fear not. You are in no danger. The dragon shall be under my control when it appears. Come. Let us press onward.
At your leisure, sir. do come again?
Our packs are heavier, and our purses farther.
Well met.
Hope to see you again.
I'll go and open the chest.
Why? Peruse at your leisure, sir.
Beg pardon if my hospitality is a bit lacking, sir. My duties tending to the excavation tools take up most of my time. But if you seek a bed and you've the coin, it's yours. No questions asked.
Do stop by again.
Beg pardon if my hospitality is a bit lacking, sir. My duties tending to the excavation tools take up most of my time. But if you seek a bed and you've the coin, it's yours. No questions asked.
We must rest, though the sun is still up.
I've a feeling fortune shall favor us this day.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
I don't know about you, but I am full of vim and vigor.